Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
Chunky Pandey loves dressing like girls.
Well, there are no rumors to this. When Chunky Pandey was born, around 18 girls were born in the hospital, and he was the only boy. At that time, his mother really wanted to have a baby girl, and this is why she had a lot of girly stuff. Basically, she had just shopped for a girl. Till the age of 2, Chunky's mother dressed him like a girl, with frocks and earrings. And it seems the hangover has been there. Chunky Pandey revealed during an interview that whenever he goes shopping, the first thing he picks up is women's clothes. And he literally has to tell the shopkeeper, "I'm buying for my wife and daughter." Well, it is obvious he loves dressing like females. Who can forget him in a girly getup from films like Aankhe, Lutere and many more? Well, it takes courage to speak the truth. Now Chunky Pandey's daughter Ananya Pandey is making heads turn with her beauty. Hopefully her entry into Bollywood will make her a bigger star than her dad. And for sure, all the fans will love to see Chunky dressed up like a girl once again.
To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.